Hello, and we are back at the villa here. And right now I'm taking turns with my different conspirators, fellow.
Sure, glad one of us knows what you're doing.
Fellow wedlockers, whatever. Taking turns to explore the area with each of them. It's residential. To get a better sense of each of their perks, and also to check up on stuff that I might have missed on the first time around when I first entered these areas.
Going to be sad to leave the residential district. Well, not really.
Okay, and it gets cloudy in here. Did I empty these? Okay, I did empty these. Decades supply of different kinds of glasses by now, so I'm gonna repair some of them. Although, wait, how much do they weigh? They don't weigh, fuck. Because if the dispensers would take them back, then this would mean profit. Victory, yay. Cloudy here as well. It might be that I haven't been here.
Sure left a lot of traps around. Sometimes I forget where they are.
That's encouraging. This is a good place to remind myself that I left some explosives in the police station. Okay, and this is where we couldn't just walk up the stairs, but instead I decided. Oopsie, to circle the whole district in search of
watch out if you see a prize lying around. The ghost people leave supplies as caps.
What I was saying now. And forgot again. That happens when I try to talk and walk at the same time. Oh yeah, I took us on a grand tour around this building in the hopes of finding some other way in, while actually the way in was just right here. In any case, let's repeat that hilarious run, because I know I didn't get to all the places. Okay, so there are two stairs. Oh, no, wait, there are one stairs here. The pressure plate that I couldn't turn off.
What's next?
You know, I'm just as eager to find out as you are.
Don't stay in for too long. Only so much I can do.
Please. More losses. I did lose track of which way we came in.
The ghost people leave supplies as traps.
Okay, it's this big courtyard with lots of cloud going on here. Mm-hmm. Okay, I've been here, but not down there. Supplies in the middle of the square. I can't remember if I cut those. Okay, first aid, ammunition. Stairs. I think before I entered from this side. Oh, okay,
Sierra
there's a
Madre
gate.
Is not getting any younger.
I don't want to carry any more of those. Mine, yes. The mine is mine. Door to villa, but I don't think we came through any gates. Or residential. Huh. Okay, let's check this out. District wasn't through any other doors. Okay, let's go back, do the psycho then.
The crowd wasn't always here. Grew over the years, even without cars or technicals.
Okay, but let's talk first.
Well now, if it isn't my ball, chain, and dog collar rolled all into one. I'd shed a tear, but I'm sure we'll be chatting again.
Okay, so it seems I have asked everything I could from him as well. Okay.
Well now, if it isn't my ball...
Yes, yes. That's it for now.
You sure? I mean, look, you can't just tell me to walk now, you know. That's, well, not very friendly.
Not very friendly. You wanted to blow up my ass. That's not very friendly either.
I can't say it hasn't been fun. Well, I can. But I'll save it for my memoirs.
So, now that they are all here and I am technically alone, let's see if I can interface with Big Daddy over here.
Can't believe the idiot swallowed his collar.
Huh. Okay, something... I don't know what I'm supposed to do now. Let's see. Stairs in the sky. Well, I'm trying to. If I have to turn that other medical district, probably is residential. Okay. I wonder if I have to turn off that other hologram. Tour in the district, getting to know the place better. How about no?
Can't believe the idiot swallowed his collar.
Okay, let's try this.
If it isn't the clever one.
Because,
I'll follow you. For now.
Because Elijah told me to bring him first, so maybe.
There tastes like copper or old world gold.
Good.
Okay.
Well done. Now for the festivities and your part in all this. The owner of the Sierra Madre, for whatever reason, paid the grand opening to the gala event itself. It needs to be far off in order for the casino doors to open. As I've discovered, one person can't do it. So get your team into position indicated on your Pip-Boy, then trigger it properly. You're so close now, don't let me down. Otherwise, I'll have to rely on the next team.
Great.
A display of lights, fireworks, music in the streets. A pre-war festival to mark the casino's opening. The bomb struck first. It is of no consequence, only firing the event is. Get the three in position, then travel to your position in Salida del Sol and trigger the gala. After that, the real work begins.
Oh, the real work.
Perhaps you think this is a simple robbery, a cheap casino heist. No, this is a heist of the centuries. We're not plundering Sierra Madre. We're plundering history, taking from the old world itself. It won't let its secrets go easily, not without a fight. I wouldn't expect anything less. I've unlocked the west and east gates to Puesta del Sol and Salida del Sol. Now that you've survived the villa, I need to get to my position. You don't need me to hold your hand anymore. I'll keep monitoring you via the transceivers through the villa. If I need to offer guidance, I will.
Oh, that's reassuring.
I'd suggest taking the FEV reject to his position first. Although you may need his brutality and strength elsewhere first. As easy as the villa was to navigate, the outlying areas of the villa are far more dangerous, thicker with the ghost people, traps, and toxins. Use your team as I use you.
No, thank you.
Listen to your caller. Watch where you step. You are no use to me dead.
Did. Oh, okay, Ark.
Can't believe the idiot swallowed his collar.
So, gonna make another manual save here. And, Okay. Ha 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 ha. to the others as well. Maybe they have ideas.
Was that him floating above the fountain, the boss man? The one who put these bow ties on our necks? Sure does like to make a presentation. We should keep it down, or else the ghost people are going to swarm the gates, Vera hologram or no. Yeah, don't you? Or guess where the keys got lost along with the rest of the hollow archives when the bomb hit, huh? Ghost in name and image. Still a looker, though. Got to hand it to Sinclair. Sure can pick him. Well, we'll get picked. Okay. Vera was a big star back before the bomb. Not the best actress, but, well, she had other talents. Nice voice, nice legs. For some reason, Sinclair, he built this place. She caught his eye. Once he was hooked, that was it. Had to have her. So made the introductions, and guess what? He builds this place for her like some kind of Cleopatra obsession. Wasn't always a death trap. Of course. What? Some kind of surprise to you that I knew people once? Used to have my name in lights, all right? Knew a dozen Veras or whatever her name was. Vera Keys. Figured I could pay Sinclair back. Introduce the two. Guy was a slouch in the Dame department, had to pick up the slack somehow. No, looks like a rooftop in Cuesta del Sol. In better days, nice view. Now, it's the last place anyone wants to stand when this event goes off. That place during spring, summer and fall, a little bit in winter, is a prime resort spot for ghost people. Not the best of neighborhoods. If we're going there, I'm not going alone. And if you have any bright ideas about telling me to stroll over there, or leave me there, no thanks. Partner, I'm not sure this guy's operating with a full deck. My bet? Process of elimination, lowest common denominator. He figures the strong man's needed somewhere, even if it sounds like the strong man's two minds about it. Plus, I'm guessing wherever old doggy boys need it doesn't need smarts. I hope not. Or we're royally jonesed. Christine, that her name? Nice name. I mean, you can't see it on posters, but... Never mind. I don't know. She might need to hold some place where speaking isn't important. Like stage tech? Lighting? Got me. And me? I've had prime billing in Europe, New York, and this gig doesn't feel like that. Don't get me wrong, I can hold an audience, conduct a score from the rooftops, but I'm guessing I'm the odd man out in this whole heist. Hmm. Odd man out, dead weight. Someone you need holding the toolbox, the nurse passing the scalpel, the chauffeur driving you to the concert. Any guy with hands is who he needs up on that rooftop. Guess he thinks I don't rate looking like I do. Poor him. Of course you do. Let's hear him.
I want to hear more about Vera.
Supposed to be the grand opening of the Sierra Madre. Lots of lights, music, the works. And he's going to use the gala event to open the casino? But that's interesting. Yeah. Maybe the drain in power. That'll cause the security systems to shut down enough to let us in. But getting back out? No, the place will close up tighter than an opening at the Fronds. Or Danny Parker's sphincter when he has to tip a door. Right, look. So not everything about the villa was the pinnacle of bright ideas. In order to pull off the gala, old Sinclair had to get creative. The Sierra Madre announcement, for example. Not just for the casino, not at all. The gala's tied to the casino, draws on its power. Might cause it to reset itself, open the doors for a bit like it was supposed to.
The grand opening.
Well, Vera's beautiful voice doesn't run on casino power, exactly. Her broadcast is tied into the emergency broadcast signal for the Sierra Madre. You know, in case of attack. Well, guess what? The night of the gala event, the emergency signal went out all right. But because the broadcast had been hooked up to the gala event, instead of an emergency signal, you get Vera's voice on the radio.
Vera's.
Great, huh? Yeah, the Sierra Madre's last song. One only a few people are ever going to hear. A little sad, but what can you do? I'd shed a tear, but I'm sure we'll be chatting again.
Yes, yes.
So, are we on our way to somewhere else? A gala event, perhaps? The gala event is the way to bring the old man out. He won't show himself until the casino doors are open. So triggering the event is key. And the key. The question becomes, can we trust each other to do this? We'll see. If we go there, you'll have to give me control. If you bring Dog out, then I'll make sure you pay in blood. Maybe it's familiar, comfortable. Practice makes perfect. And as much as it bruises my ego, some things require brute strength. In the right combination. Besides, none of your assembled band of thieves look able to rip a 200-year rusted power switch down like a machete to fire up an entire town.
See.
You're a brave one. Sure you're ready for the answers? The old man obsessed with the Sierra Madre, riddled with...
Okay, this is what I heard before.
You're a brave one. We'll see.
I think I'll team up with Christine first, because we need to take out the radios everywhere. And,
Lights would look like laid out over the fountain.
And I think we would have to avoid going into the spot where she's designated, because... perhaps she will stay there then. Let's check the situation. Okay, two markers are at the Puesta del Sol. Okay, let's check this direction out first then. I don't have enough to make more steam packs. Where's the gift shop? The other way. hasn't updated his inventory yet. I think he receives like 2 steam packs a day.
Its insides would look like laid out of the filter.
So it would seem that the holy event or the heist or whatever has three stages. As in, the first stage was getting all the people together, then the second stage is getting everyone in a certain position to get the casino to open, and then the final stage would be in the casino itself. Okay, let's check out this location then. What? Oh, okay. Throwing knife spares. Nice. Before I got the impression that during the dead money scenario, let's get into a safer position. Uh-oh. through the gas bomb. Whatever this is. And I believe there's a radio in it. Sounds like the ham radio. Yes, but where is it? Where the fuck is it? Hear a radio somewhere. Where's the speaker? That one? Let's see. Up there somewhere. And it would seem that I can't get up there through here. I have to get to another building. Okay, let's make another manual save here because we're in a position of safety. Take care of as many radios with Christine as I can, and then return with Domino. And check out the heavily clouded areas. not gonna pick up iron in order to get one chip. Wait a second. Oh, this is where I need to bring Domino afterwards. Okay. But right now, I want to visit other places. No, we can't, okay. Yeah. Final stunning light show. Either in this room or downstairs, and if it's downstairs, then well, it's not this one because this one doesn't do anything. Please. I would say that the position matches the radio upstairs, except that I can't turn it off. And now I can't remember how did we get up there. I think it was through here, yeah. Is that I don't even know if the radios, many of the different radios work the same way. Like before I could turn one of these off, maybe I'll just have to shoot it. It did blow up, so yep, just a cloud. And we will leave the cloud for later. Okay, now I can save, finally. So let's take another direction. Oh, there are two gates here. Your weapons seem to interrupt them somehow. Oops, I think I'm only going crystal now. Quiet from here. Thank you. peculiarity, will you? Health check. Oh, she's good. Haha. I definitely need to come back with Domino. Okay, let's see. No, I'm not. I will travel. Circular's key. Oh yeah, this was the bad place. Travel back to the town square and then I will travel speaker. Which way are we now? Okay. charge. To go. Oh, this is a sweet spot where you can get stuck between the tables. That's a bummer. Okay, we need to get here. Here is building. Okay, one way is for here. Why does it have only four rats? Oh, hey, a store. Oh, it's a. Ah, okay. It's one of the security thingies. Where's the emitter? We got that one radio on the second floor.
Touched by radiation, and you choose to spend your time here. You could have just left, but you're too obsessed. What's
I used to know a ventriloquist was more skilled than you. At least he had the sense to know his own name without carving it into his chest.
Mirrors tell me my name when needed, and I have a name for you. Several. Thief, coward, showman. Radiation couldn't kill the truth, could it?
The truth, buddy, is this. You and me were now family as long as we got these bow ties on. So watch
taking
your
that
mouth
human so long.
Oh, well, I almost didn't want to break out that party. Break up.
Now, if it isn't my ball, chain, and dog.
Yes, yes.
Strike up the band. Domino's back in town.
That's the spirit. Okay, I need a little break here, and then we will resume in that more dangerous part of town. See you soon.